of a mishap this morning when a Canadian barge hit the edge of a pier. The U.S. Coast Guard Detroit sector says it happened at the Nicholson Pier in southwest Detroit. That barge started veering towards the pier. Crews tried reversing, but it was all too late. Many officers are now assessing the damage to the barge. We're told the pier was not damaged. 8 crew members were on board. Nobody was hurt.